I move two of the staff's players. Can you tell us who you are and where you're from?
You want to go first?
I'm Lauren Kynock. I'm from Blackburn. I'm women's captain.
I'm Rhiannon Nettie. I'm from Bristol, and I'm mixed vice captain.
Okay, how long are you playing lacrosse for?
For about a year now, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
So we're not very experienced, but we are enthusiastic.
So what made you get involved in lacrosse?
Oh, a mate of mine, I was working with him, and he sort of kept bugging me until I joined it. He was the previous men's captain, so he just kept bugging me.
I went to the Freshers' Fair and saw it and just thought it was a really unique sport. I've never done anything like it before, so I decided to give it a go.
So you actually got signed up with the Freshers' Fair, and we're at the Freshers' Fair today, and those are people lining up to go into the sports fair. And you got signed up here last year?
Yeah, well, the one at Stoke, but it was basically the same.
And what do you enjoy most about lacrosse?
I like the aggression of it, to be honest. It's just completely different. Like, most sports aren't quite as contact, or it's just...
That's what I like as well.
Yeah.
It's a good outletter.
Yeah, and all the people on the team are really nice. We all have a really good laugh. We're all really close. So it's just a nice, friendly atmosphere, despite the violence so often.
And what are you looking forward to this year the most?
Well, just becoming a vice-captain, I'm looking forward to, you know, telling people what to do. No, I sort of put a team together and, you know, just working our way through the league, really.
The women's team has just got back into book, so I'm looking forward to seeing how far we can take it this year, because we didn't do too well last year, but...
We don't have a team though, really.
Yeah, me and the vice-captain, Susanna, we're trying really, really hard this year. We just really want to make it work.
So English Lacrosse is working with Stats University, bringing it into lacrosse, and working with a lot of your beginners. Do you have a lot of beginners who come into Stats Uni?
I think generally we do. I mean, there's a few of them that have had a few years' experience, but it's just a lot of us that started last year.
And what kind of help would you like?
Everything.
No, I guess we'd like some help with coaching sessions, tactics, maybe a bit of fitness as well, even though I hate to say that. Just to give us some general idea on how we're supposed to like train people, because we're new to captaincy as well.
All new to us, so... We need as much help as we can get.
Brilliant. Thank you, girls, and I hope you have a great season.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm Joe Burnett, reporting for Inter Lacrosse, and I am here with...
Tom Durrant, IC Men's Lacrosse Captain.
And...
Gabby Prager, IC Women's Lacrosse Captain.
Okay, we're here at Imperial College at the Freshers' Fair. It's been an absolute mad day. We've just ducked out for 5 minutes for a quick chat. Guys, tell me how you think the day's gone so far.
I think it's gone really, really well. We've got loads of recruitment. Most people are showing lots of interest, like some beginners, some experienced people. I think the committee have like done a lot. Like, I think it's really, really cool, really good day.
And the women's front?
It's been a big, big success. Lots of different ability players signing up. Everyone excited to play lacrosse this year.
Okay, good stuff. Okay, what do you guys think of the new Inter Lacrosse programme that we've got here at the Uni? It's the first year we've done it. What do you think about it?
It's a great programme, a really good way to get beginners involved, and a really great way to kind of increase the lacrosse profile. And everyone seems really excited about it, really excited just to have a go and see what it's like.
Yeah, I totally agree. I think it's a pretty good program, I think.
Awesome. What did you think of the Scoop Challenge?
It's a good challenge, it's good.
Yeah?
I wasn't very good.
No. Not going to win that stick,
no. Not a very good time, but no, some people look really good, and yeah, I think it was really fun, like, really good way just to kind of advertise the sport.
Hi, what's your name?
My name's Grace.
And Grace, where are you today?
I'm at Coventry Uni Sports Society Fair.
And what are you doing there?
I'm promoting lacrosse.
You're promoting lacrosse, but you've got a hockey top on.
I'm converted to lacrosse this year.
When did you convert to lacrosse?
About 5 minutes ago, but it's great,
And why did you convert?
I converted to lacrosse because you opened my eyes to the world of lacrosse, and I played it a little bit beforehand. And now that you're new this year, we actually have an opportunity to play, so go lacrosse.
And where did you play before, and how did you enjoy it when you played?
I loved it when I played, but obviously I didn't have the opportunity now, and now I do, so it's
great. Did you play at school?
Yeah, I played a little bit at school, so...
And you played normal field lacrosse at school?
Yes.
What school was that?
Stamford.
And who did you used to play against?
Stowe.
Did you used to beat them?
No, but we're improving, so that's good.
And how do you find sport at Coventry University?
I think sport at Coventry University is up and coming. You know, we're not the best, but we're improving slowly, so it's good.
And what do you think lacrosse can bring to Coventry University?
I think lacrosse can bring something different, because I think a lot of people want to try it, and I think it'll bring a lot of sense of teamwork, and I think that's good. So.
Brilliant. And Grace, just to finish off, can you tell us a joke?
Doctor, I feel like a pair of curtains. Pull yourself together. Yeah.
Cheers, Grace.